request to active the meeting. Meh. We do definitely need more people, though. I mean, we're kind of getting more people. Wants to play. There we go. Okay, so that's two. So there is an extra space there. I might put a wall back in. Just because then that way I can have this go straight up and then I can do the kids' rooms over here. Or like the singles rooms. Singles rooms. Probably a better way to put it. I'm gonna go down to single speed for this until the raid starts, just because that like split second on fast speed can cause you to have a slow reaction. Oh, they're going the other way. Shit. Thank you. I have a people I can actually capture. Uh-oh. I need to get this built. Before this guy wakes up. What is it, Comet? Okay. He's a waster. What's this one? A genie? Oh, please let me get the genie. God, I want this genie so bad. They have super high crafting and super high intellectual. Zero social, but... So he'll be a crafter and a instructor, crafter, and researcher. Well, Guillermo lost a finger, but relatively okay. would stop putting the hay here. Then the animals wouldn't go hungry. We'll do 5x6 for these rooms. At least for those ones up there. This one's gonna have to be a little smaller. And then we'll make sure we have big holes for the doors. Oh, wow. He didn't like anybody. Do you smell something weird? Almost like smoke. It's disgusting. I'm very sensitive to the smell of smoke, and I swear I smell smoke. Like, cigarette smoke. Which is, like, there's no smokers here, so it makes no sense. Unless somebody walked by this smoke and it came in the window. Oh, you know what? I probably said don't put. Yeah, this one allows human corpses. I'm gonna hit important on that. Maybe somebody will get rid of the corpses. Thank you. How's little Harriet doing? She's sleepy. I don't know why they're not hauling the bodies away. It's like, if it's creeping you out, then go put them in the dump. Maybe I should make an just make an incinerator, but I have very, very limited components right now. Slowly going down. Ambrosia. This stuff is just growing all over my base. I think what I need to do is I need to try and start moving my defenses down this way so that I can use this, or even just put some here, here, and here, but that's such a bigger area. I love the new storage, though. Raining. I love the sound of rain. Yeah, they're just letting the people stink up my hat base. Since I don't think I have anybody hauling. Okay, let me see if I can prioritize somebody on hauling. I'll have Jeremy prioritize hauling over some of the other stuff. Right after cleaning. Then maybe we'll actually get rid of these corpses. Wow, 5 days and they lose their skin. They become desiccated. I guess that's like, what, a fifth of a month? But I He's slowly coming around. When the rain stops, we'll do another Arctic Fiesta. There we go. It'd be really cool if we get this guy. It'll be our first alternate like species in the colony. Xenotype. They're all xenogenes though, so. We can't breed them in, but. It's so weird how the camera like jumps whenever it saves. So we've got a second doctor now, which is good. We're not gonna let him care for the baby. Nearly exclusive crafter and researcher. Which is gonna be awesome. That means we can put the others both at 3 so that they can get other things done. Let's get this mined out. Yeah, changing that priority on Jeremy means we now have bodies going where they need to go. And tonight, we're gonna do another Arcic Fiesta. Yes. You know what? Let's research cocoa. Let's get my people some chocolate. I don't know if I want this as the research long term, but for now, then they can trick or treat. Yeah. Actually, I should make like a hospital and research wing. There we go. Make sure we do a door. We might need to start going in and mining some of these mountains. Oh, there's some. To look for. There we go. All right, let's start the Arcic Fiesta. Oh no, I don't have enough wood. Architect, orders. Chop wood. We'll have to do it tomorrow. Hunt? Hunt. 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 Thank you. all just flat out died. Comments! What is it? Oh, apparently... Oh, there was a mad alpaca. Alpaca. And now it is dead. Whoops. Okay, there we go. You know what? I am gonna do a very wide shop order on like a large portion of the map. Like, on most of the map. And then we can get the... Hopefully get some, like, massive stockpile of wood going on. Nobody's bitching about recreation. All I have is horseshoes still. This is gonna be like my hospital and research area. Right there. I'm gonna sell the human meat the next time I have a chance. Okay, good. Good, good, good. How's the baby doing? Could use some play. we've got a raid. Okay, so they'll definitely be coming down the bottom. Okay, wait, these are impids. So we have to be careful because these guys can set us on fire. Are any of them good? I mean, screw it. I mean, I would probably take any of them if I don't kill them. Okay, that one's dead. Yeah, so that's the key, is don't let them get close. Yes! We have a chance to get a fire breather, guys. It's garbage at almost everything, but it breathes fire. And it's orange. She is orange. Oh, crap. They do not do well with infections, so we have to stay on top of that if we don't want to lose them. It looks like it's gaining on the infection, though, but just barely. His medical is 7. Okay, we are just over. Should be okay as long as we keep an eye on it. They're doing okay with the baby, so. As soon as he gets up, we need to tend to that. Actually, no, he's gotta go now. There we go. Because he's got weak immunity, so. Or she's got weak immunity. So if we don't stay on top of it. Should probably throw a few heaters in. We caught it really quick though, so I think we're okay. I hope so bad that we get this person. How cool would that be? Is it just because of the infection? Yeah, it's extreme, but he's almost immune. let's take the ear off. If it didn't look like it was gonna do it, I could have always taken the ear off. So this is probably going to be a long process, but I think we can get it. We're going to give him a small table with a chair. Give him a comfy chair. And even a potted plant. I can make cocoa! Eclipse is fine. Wait, this one might not actually be able to breathe fire. Oh, yes, again, there he is. Got a lot of wood stocked up now too, which is good. Oh, I don't have. Okay, what was it? I wanted to do sterile materials because I want to be able to do sterile tiles for the bath, for the like medical wing, which is also gonna have the research stuff. Furniture, standing lamps. I was like, why can't I build one? Oh, Jeremy and Eddie are lovers now. Oh, we haven't gotten food poisoning. Oh shit, no wonder why. Look at how dirty our kitchen is. Yeah, we gotta get some cleaning done. Alright, guys. I could easily keep going, but I'm gonna call it a night there because it is getting late for me. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'm definitely gonna be doing more of this soon. I don't know, maybe we'll do this in the mornings for a little bit and before we start up with Automata. I don't know. Or maybe we'll do Automata in the mornings and this in the afternoons, aside from when we do VR. One of those two. Anyways, thank you guys so much. I will be back on Monday for sure. Not sure about this weekend. We've got a lot kind of like planned for chill, so. See you guys all. Oh, let me see. Is anybody going right now? Alright, I'm gonna send the raid over to Mel. She's playing Terraria, apparently. So, thank you guys so much. We will see you guys all later. Bye, everybody.